Jackson County families are still cleaning up from storm damage. Here's one resident whose tree was uprooted. You can see now how large that tree is, about the same size as the one still standing beside it. It collapsed right in front of the house, destroying that front section there. And you can see that downed tree is also big enough that it covers the driveway.